people don't understand that there's need in Hamilton County. Nancy found a need many, many years ago. She found a need. She was 4 when she started feeding people.
And one day I just happened to look down the track and saw people jumping off the cars. So I wondered where they were going. I asked my grandfather, and he said, well, they're going under the bridge to wait till their train comes to take them to their work. And I said, what are they going to eat? And he said, probably nothing unless you think of something.
Nancy is a blessing to all of us. There's no ifs, ands, and buts about it. She's a godsend.
Hamilton County would not look the same without her. She is, to me, she's like the heart and soul of the county. She finds whatever the need is, and she fills it.
I nominated Nancy and the Good Samaritan Network because she's given back to the whole county. So we talk about the filler wards, and they stretch county to county, edge to edge, and she does that. So she's reaching all the communities, all the schools, all the pantries, all the churches, whether it's morning, noon, or night, or a day like today. She's here, she's fired up, she loves what she does, and she would do pretty much anything for anybody.
It's very fulfilling because I know they need us, and our community needs us, and we have to step up. And these people are working hard to try to keep above water, to try to survive, and we have to give them that one lift up through Gleaners and through Midwest and Food Bank and through all the resources that we have. We're able to do that, and that's what it's all about. Everybody working together to achieve the same goal, taking care of people.